Here's a fun story. A tight-knit Hawaii Kai family in Atlanta tonight getting ready to compete tomorrow on the game show Family Feud. We met up with the Schaefer family last week. They were here in town practicing and planning for their trip. On Thursday, tomorrow, they'll be going head-to-head with another family on the show. Alex Serbal explains how they got to Atlanta to be on the show and what advice they have for other Hawaii families who want to play. Alex.
Aloha, Howard. The Schaefer family tells me Family Feud is their favorite game show, and the kids all grew up watching it. They were selected after they sent an audition video, and they tell me they are there to win. As soon as you meet the Schaefers, you can tell they are a close-knit family. Their outgoing, bubbly personalities shine when we met them and also in the Family Feud audition video they submitted online.
Hi, welcome from Hawaii. My name is Dr. Ron Schaefer, and this is the Schaefer family.
This is the clip that got the attention of the casting directors of the popular game show. On the show, two families compete to name the most popular responses to survey questions.
So you guys are going to win.
That's
yeah, as you can tell, confidence is key. Parents Ron and Kathy, both doctors, and kids Eric, Renee, and Amber tell me they've been testing their skills by using a Family Feud app on Facebook.
Boxing.
Okay, boxing.
Boxing. Boxing.
This has been my dream to be on this show, so it's just taught me that for anything that I want to do, I just have to pursue it.
The family also tells me the show pays for their flights and hotel stay, but they extended their trip so they could see other family members in Atlanta.
Survey says that was the top answer.
The Schaefers say they want to win, but they're also there just to have fun.
It's going to be a fantastic opportunity for us to do something fun as a family and potentially win some money.
Their advice for getting picked to be on the show: have fun in your video, shoot a lot of takes, and make sure you have a good editor. And son Eric believes his rapping helped too.
Family Feud, wow, this is a serious stage. Now I'm finally famous. God works in mysterious ways. This will be one of the most memorable days of the show. So I'm done with the flow. First question, go.
The Schaefers tell me they don't know when the show will air just yet. Now, we'll be sure to give you a heads up. And, of course, you can watch Family Feud right here on KHON2 weekdays at 10 and 10:30 a.m. Now, if the Schaefers do win, the family has decided that the kids will split the money three ways. I'm Alex Serbal for KHON2 News.
Oh, too funny.
Fun family.
I was going to say, you can see why they were picked, right?
They're very bubbly.
They got the energy. Yeah.